Hi, everyone. Welcome to the talk of our paper, SOIL, Score Conditional Diffusion Model for Imbalanced Cloud Flare Prediction. I'm Siming Dang on behalf of our team. We aim to ensure the reliability and the performance of cloud systems through cloud failure prediction. However, the challenge of cloud imbalance poses a significant obstacle to accurate prediction. Moreover, current methods addressing the class imbalance problem, such as the size mode and its variance, have certain drawbacks. This includes the generation of noise samples and the challenge in maintaining sample diversity. To overcome these limitations, we propose a novel assembly method for imbalance classification called SOIL. SOIL utilizes a score conditional diffusion model to generate high quality samples for the minority class, more accurately reflecting real world cloud failure patterns. In our view, the high-quality samples used to balance the dataset should be located near the decision boundary of the classification task. These samples, being informative and posing a significant classification challenge, offer variable learning opportunities for the model. As shown in the figure, SOIL comprises two key steps, training and generating. In the training step, we leverage high-quality samples and their corresponding probability scores as inputs to train the diffusion model. During the generation step, we guide the diffusion model to produce high-quality samples by specifying particular probability scores. These scores are associated with samples positioned at the classification boundaries. We conduct experiments on four datasets, including two public datasets and two industry datasets. We employ three widely recognized metrics in advanced learning: precision, recall, and LP score to comprehensively evaluate the performance of various methods and compare their effectiveness in addressing the class imbalance problem. We utilize four traditional assembly methods, one state-of-the-art assembly method and SOIL for comparison, to investigate the impact of conditional score on SOIL. We compared it with an unconditional diffusion model referred to as SOIL unconditional. From the experimental results, SOIL demonstrated a superior enhancement in model performance compared to other assembly methods. Additionally, we investigated the impact of assembly ratios on SOIL and found that it exhibits a certain level of robustness, consistently delivering high performance across various invariance ratios. Thank you for listening.